I just took out the blind. As you can see, we wire in to the frame, and this is the wire connected. Yeah, you can see this is our Dookie panel here, and this is the blind that we use the motor on the side. This motor connects to the wire up there, and you can see this is the motor. Then we cut the rod here, we cut a piece, and then make it turn, make the motor can just turn. Probably it's interesting. Not super hard, but interesting.